ibang train experience naman to.
Mas maluwag. Ito yung parang nasa pelikula na train.
What's up guys? Nandito kami ngayon sa high speed rail ng Taiwan. So ito yung bullet train nila. It's our first time to ride this kind of train. So from Kaohsiung to Taipei, it will just take around 1 hour and 30 minutes to 2 hours. So tingnan natin kung gaano kabilis at kung gaano kaganda ang kanilang bullet train. It only cost 1,800 kapag mag-book ka online, discounted.
So may voucher and kailangan dito i-claim yung ticket before riding the train. Bago ka papasukin, kailangan munang makuha ang iyong train ticket. You present to them the voucher.
Passport.
If you want to tackle a 415, no window seat.
Oh, no window seat.
Yeah.
What time with window seat?
455.
455?
Yes.
455 until. We'll just get... Alright, we'll get the 415.
Okay.
Can we reach the train by 415?
If you're not sure, you can tackle a later train.
Okay, we can still get the other train.
Yes, but only the non-reserve seat. If you miss this train.
Alright, not reserve seat.
Yeah.
So we have to ride this train. We have to ride this train para reserve seat. If not, pwede pa naman tayo sa iba but non-reserved.
Okay.
We have to present our passport before we get the tickets. It's required, so take note. And you have to be earlier for you to have a reserve seat, especially if you want the window seat. Okay. Kasi syempre, means lang experience, itodo mo na, diba?
What number?
Platform 2. 415.
Okay.
Yeah. It's downstairs?
Yes.
Okay. Sisi. Oh, dito tayo.
Platform 2.
Level 2. Thank you. Guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa high-speed rail ng Kaohsiung. At alis na tayo dito sa Kaohsiung at pupunta na tayong Taipei. So far, ang saya ng experience kahit one day lang kami. Dami naming napuntahan na maganda, nadaanan na maganda. Pero ang syempre yung highlight ay yung Dragon and Tiger Pagoda. It was fun. So next time, I pray na makabalik ulit ako dito. Sana next time, mas ma-maximize namin yung stay namin dahil pinagyo kami. So lesson learned lang talaga. Huwag mag-book from June to September dahil yun ang panahon ng pagyo. And of course, kapag nandito kayo, syempre mawawala-wala tayo. Language is really a barrier, syempre. Pero you have to ask, you have to trust the people around you dahil sila ay may sagot sa mga katanungan nyo. Kung hindi mo sila maintindihan at hindi ka nila maintindihan, mabilis lang naman gumamit ng Google Translate. Diba? Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, click the subscribe button below, and click the notification bell as well. And of course, watch my other travel videos. Bye!